The next exercise for March Madness that I'm going to show you is the rollover. If you have any neck or head injuries, please don't try this exercise. Just skip to the next day. But for the rest of you, get one leg to tabletop and then the other. Extend your legs to a 45 degree angle. Using your abdominals, get your legs perpendicular. And then exhale, peel your spine, pressing your triceps into the mat off the floor till your legs are parallel behind you. Flex your feet, take them hip width apart, and then using your abdominals, pressing into your triceps, lower your spine down one vertebrae at a time till your legs come back to perpendicular, circle them back to the 45 degree angle. Inhale, up, pressing into your triceps. You can even bend your elbows, press in to peel the spine off till the legs are parallel to the floor behind you. Flex, take it apart, keeping your knees straight and your legs as close to your chest for as long as you can. Get your spine down one vertebrae at a time. Point your legs and circle them around. Inhale, exhale, peel off, taking it behind you. Flex apart, use your abdominals, keeping your knees straight. Send the energy out from your heels and circle. You can do about 3 to 5 repetitions of this exercise. And make sure that you come up only to your shoulders and don't go up to your neck. Keep your knees straight, as close to your chest as possible, and circle and come back.